I just want people to at least give it a thought and try to chip in any way they can. And it'd be great to give back.
I think that by this type of coalition that's being formed today, we know that this will have a huge impact globally on the future for children with cancer. And we hope, more importantly, that this will increase the chance for a cure.